لله رب العالمين الحمد لله الذي بنعمته تتم الصالحات الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين وبعد. Ya ibadallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, when he confirming Isa ibn Maryam, taqaddam ya ibadallah, taqaddam, just push inside, because the people, taqaddam, taqaddam, taqaddam. Ya ibadallah, Isa ibn Maryam, he already confirmed it, he confirmed, the day he was born, his speech, he gave his speech in the Quran, subhanallah. Listen to what Isa ibn Maryam has said. He said, Hola, inni Abdullah. The day he was born, he understand. Allah know, already know. The people will say that Isa ibn Maryam, Jesus, is a God or is the Son of God. Himself, he said, inni Abdullah, atani kitab wa ja'alani nabiyya. وجعلني مباركا اينما كنت واصاني بالصلاه والزكاه ما دمت حيا وبر بوالدي ولم يجعل جبارا شقيا والسلام علي يوم ولدت ويوم اموت ويوم ابعث حيا ذلك عيسى ابن مريم الذي تمتر قول الحق الذي هم فيه يمترون ان الله ربي وربكم هذا صراط المستقيم الله اكبر. This is what Isa ibn Maryam said. Allahu Akbar. The day he was born. They don't even know him. But he gave this speech. Because this speech, this ayah be reciting, you know, there's a lot of tafsir inside. The tafsir is too much. So I want to give the detail, the evidence. A lot of evidence to understand, because the time will run out. Because of time, I cannot get all the tafsir, because this ayah there are many tafsir inside. I really want to give, but the time don't allow me to give that too much. Biiznillah, inshallah, what the time have to give, I will give this more, inshallah. Today, anyone who have time after Maghrib, you can come. Because it's very important, wallahi, this my brothers. Ya ibadallah, it's very important to know the message. Because Isa ibn Maryam, he said, Inni Abdullah, he said, I'm servant of Allah. He already said, I'm servant of Allah. He didn't say, not just servant, not only servant. He said, I'm slave of Allah. Wa'ataniya bi-kitab, ataniya al-kitab. Allah will send me with a book. What's this? Injil. وَجَعَلَنِي نَبِيًّا and he will make me a prophet. وَجَعَلَنِي مُبَارَكًا أَيْنَمَا كُنْتُ and then he will make blessing on me. He will bless me wherever I am. Okay, you have to understand that. The book, Injil, because he already said, Allah, he said, I'm a servant of Allah. He's not just servant, not only servant. He said, I'm a slave of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then he said, Atani al-kitab. Allah sent me with a book, with that, an injil. Waja'alani mubarakan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed me. Yes, we come to understand that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had blessed him. Okay, before I went too much, I want to talk about some, how much we Muslim, we give high rank to Isa ibn Maryam. Yes, we give him high rank, high position. They will come to us. They will say we disrespect him because we didn't accept Isa ibn Maryam. We didn't accept that he's God or he's Son of God. We cannot accept that, subhanAllah. We cannot accept that. They will say we disrespect him. No, we give him high position. Yes, you have to know that. Okay, we go back to the Quran. Isa ibn Maryam, his name has been mentioned in the Quran 24 times in the Quran. In the Quran, Isa ibn Maryam, his name has been mentioned in the Quran 24 times. Or Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whom the Quran has been revealed, especially on him, while his name By name, his name has been mentioned in the Quran 4 or 5 times, subhanAllah. That's why I say we give him high position, a rank position to Isa ibn Maryam. And they will come to us, they will say to us, we don't accept what they say. We cannot accept that. Because Allah said in the Quran, Kul huwa Allahu ahad, Allahu samad, lam yalid, wa lam yulad, wa lam yakun lahu kufuwan ahad. This is Tawheed. Isa, he brought Tawheed. He brought Tawheed. Before I go too much, Isa, when I said, Waja'alani Mubarakan, he said, Waja'alani Mubarakan, Allah bless me. In Surah Al Imran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless him. Because we can understand when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless him with what? He kill people, he kill illness. The people come to him, he's blind. The people blind, they come, he give them their sight back. Allah give him power, even death from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah give him, Azza wa Jalla give him power, he can even bring them alive. That's why he said, وَجَعَلَنِي مُبَارَكًا. This is Isa ibn Maryam. In the same, we can understand that another message Isa ibn Maryam, he give again. He give another message. He said, Wa iskola Isa ibn Maryam ya bani Israel inni rasulullah ilaykum mustaddiqan lima bayna yadayhi min at-taurat wa mubashiran bi rasulin yati min ba'di ismuhu Ahmad. This is Isa ibn Maryam. When he came, he said, ya bani Israel, oh people of Israel, Inni Rasulullah, I'm the messenger of Allah, I'm the prophet of Allah. Ilaykum musaddiqan. Allah has sent me to you, to come to you, and then to confirm what have become from Torah. Torah have become from who? From Musa alayhi salam. That means Isa ibn Maryam, he come to confirm the prophet passed before him. Because he said Torah. Torah is given to who? Musa alayhi salam. He come to Bani Israel to give them, to confirm something. Because he didn't say even his name. He said, I come to confirm Torah. Mubashiran. And then I come to give you good news. And a glad tidings to a prophet will come after me. Ismu Ahmad. His name will be Ahmad. This is Isa ibn Maryam. Because of time. Inshallah, today, anyone who have time, you can come after Maghrib. We pray Maghrib in 6:20. Inshallah, I can give the tafsir of this. It's very important. Ya Ibarallah, we have to know our deen. Because this is Islam. It's the in. Because Allah said, the first surah in the Quran, Iqra, bi ismi rabbika, lazi qalaqa, qalaqa al-insana, bil alam. Iqra wa rabbuka al-akram, wa allama bil qalam, al-allama. Iqra, al-allama, the word of ilm has been mentioned in the Quran, 770 something in the Quran. We have to learn our deen, to know this deen. And then other nation cannot come to us, they will tell us something they don't know. We know more than them. Inshallah, anyone who have time, you can come to the Agana, give more tafsir. We can understand our deen, especially Isa ibn Maryam, who is, where he's come from, how he become like that, why they treat him like that, why they claim him he's like that, inshallah. Inna Allah wal malaikatu yusalluna ala nabi, ya ayyuhal lazina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad, kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala Ali Ibrahim, wa dharika ala Muhammad wa ala Ali Muhammad, kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala Ali Ibrahim, بالعالمين إنك أمير مجيد. اللهم إذا إسلام والمسلمين وعد الشرك والمشركين ودمر أعلاك أعداء الدين. يا عباد الله إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر وبقي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. أقيم الصلاة يا رب العالمين.